just before midcourt. Throws further back to Mike Caffey. They throw the double team at him. Caffey escapes trouble, gets into the front court with 8 seconds to go. 6 seconds left. Caffey still with the ball in his hands to the free throw line. Four. 1.7 seconds left. 49ers still have to defend full court. Jefferson with the baseball pass into the front court, tipped in the air, and an offensive foul on Hawai'i. Over the back went Davis Rotis as Mike Caffey was there to try to get that basketball, and he got fouled.